Her name was Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down.